Alrighty. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda. We are in level 9-0. And we need to go find the silver arrows. So, let's hit that up. No matter what I have to do. Did eat my shield or no? That would have sucked so bad. All the money we worked on getting anything would have eaten my shield, man. Was it worth it? No. That's worth it either, but... kill him, I don't think he's back. Got it ready. When I beat this game thousands of years ago. I'm an mind the movie will rotate ones. I hate the expandy ones. I movement from here going to the north could give me over arrows. Ready to face the beast indeed. Okay. Where I want to go. Like killer of safety. I gotta go up for a bit. Like take less damage when they're corporeal or something. Okay. Remember that thing, because it's quite stupid. This takes me to G. There, and I bomb over into the A. We're losing hearts, man. I am there. Like killer involved. One more pariahs or whatever I gotta kill. Parathas. Parathas. Okay, this is it. One hit, and I'm gonna have to use my potion. Okay, this is it though. Get it done. Take a sip. That's it, boys and girls. That's it. Turn him to a pile of ash. That's the end. I am wearing my Link shirt. Parts you can see through are because, you know, they're green, but yep, it's a Link shirt with Link built out of the graphics of the game. Okay. We won. And then there you go. Start over again. Second quest. Woo! We did it. Well, awesome. Awesome sauce.